The fifth democratic elections in Mozambique are barely a month away. They are expected to take place on the 15th of October 2014. These are very, very important elections in the history of Mozambique for two main reasons. The first being that the country has been in a latent state of conflict since the signing of the Rome Peace Agreement in 1992 between the government, the Frelimo government, and the former Renamo rebels. And since then, until this moment, Dlakana, the opposition leader of Renamo, has kept a reserve force that has always been combating the government. And therefore, it has reached a moment where Jakama and his forces have come out and signed a ceasefire agreement with the government. And therefore, this marks the beginning of an end to this long civil war that started and only ended in 1992 with the signing of the Peace Rome Agreement, but the reserve forces of Renamo remained. Secondly, it also marks a big step in terms of the economic development of Mozambique. Why? Because Mozambique, as we know today, is an emerging power in terms of natural resources. We've learned of the new discoveries of vast coal mines, for example, in the Tete province in the northwest. And this is a big resource to the country. And if it ever is to develop by exploiting positively those resources, no one would want to have a rebel movement still existing in a country that is now economically forthright. And it's therefore my expectation that this election should be embraced by all Mozambicans from across all the divide in terms of safeguarding the peace pre-election, during the election, and after the election. It's only if that is attained that the prosperity of the country will be fully exploited. Thank you very much.